A/B testing. Think about that you are an e-commerce company, you want to sell product, and you want to improve your homepage. And there are two ideas which looks good, but you are not sure which idea will give you more conversion and better user experience, because things can only be tested when they really start getting used. So what you decide, you create two versions of the homepage, version A and version B. There are some tweaking, maybe different placement of the product, different sequence of flow, and you want to randomly expose some portion of your website visitor to the version A and remaining goes to version B. And you are observing how they are interacting with these two home pages. And based on your learning, based on the data you capture, you will decide which home page is good for your business and more conversion. This approach is called A/B testing. You are creating two versions of end user usable product. Few things you should keep in mind for a PMP exam perspective. The people who are using this product are not your project team member. It's not a demo. It's a real customer base. You try to see how users are responding to it by way of randomly sending some people to the version A and some people to the version B. Now you may say, oh, it may be a very expensive approach because you are investing twice the development effort to create version A and version B. The answer is yes. But the learning which you want to acquire, because that is important for making more sale, may worth this particular investment. So this is a tool you use for continuously improving your solutions and product, and this is called A/B testing.